गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी लर्न चैप्टर 3 अप टू 2 पैराग्राफ. ओके, वी विल कंटिन्यू टुडे द रेस्ट ऑफ द लेसन. ओके, देन फर्स्ट बिगिन फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग एंड द 2 पैराग्राफ्स आई विल रीड आउट फॉर यू, देन वी विल कंटिन्यू द न्यू पैराग्राफ. Hello children, I am Nidhi. Today is 4th January. It is my 5th birthday. My parents love me very much. Gaurav is my elder brother. He studies in class 6. He also loves me very much. They all celebrate my birthday every year with great joy. They give a grand party. My brother Gaurav has decorated the hall very beautifully. There are many balloons of different colors. There are bindings and colored lights also. The chairs are well arranged. There is a big table in the center. Up to there, we finished last class. Now we will start this from next. Okay, all of you take out your book and look in your book and point your finger on the book sentence. Okay, let's start. My father has brought a birthday cake from the baker. So who is baker? Baker means one who bakes cake, buns, etc. in the bakery, food item. It is very big and nice. Happy birthday to Nidhi. It is written in inverted commas, is it? It's a special writing on the cake. That is, it is written in inverted commas. Okay, happy birthday to Nidhi. What is written? Happy Happy birthday to Nidhi. To Nidhi. We call this inverted comma. Okay. This too. Right here. This. In smaller classes, you don't have to learn in detail, but I'm just saying explain. Okay. It's written on this lovely cake. Usually, when we order a cake to the bakery or in a, where we get the food item, we order, then we will have to say specially, this is the sentence should be written, otherwise they won't write because they should know your name. That is why it is written. Her father bought a cake. That cake is very beautiful and written on happy birthday to Nidhi. Written on this lovely cake. Cake is very lovely. All children like cake, sweet. So all children they like. There are 6 candles on the cake because 5th year finished must be 6th year. So 6 candles are. They are all lighted. All are lighted means jala ke rakha hai, hai na? That is lighted. I shall blow them out. I shall blow them out. Who is telling? Nidhi is telling I shall blow them because it is her birthday. So she has to blow it. That is the main. In this small paragraph, see some new words are there. Baker. B-A-K-E-R. Baker. One who bakes cake, bun, biscuit, all in the bakery. Next word is lovely. L-O-V-E-L-Y. Each letter you have to say and you repeat and Say the word. Okay. You have to repeat the word. Next, candle. CANDLES. Candle. Mopat. In Hindi, you say mopat. On the K. They are lighted. Lighted spelling LIGHTED. Lighted. Next word. Next paragraph will be, all my friends have arrived. They have brought beautiful gifts for me. Is it when we celebrate a birthday of small children like you, others will bring beautiful gifts, is it? That is very much enjoying, isn't it? That auntie or that my friend bought this gift, that gift, to open and see, all are very much anxious about, to see what gift I bought, is it? Correct. So all my friends have arrived there, have bought beautiful gifts for me. Gifts, small children like gifts, is it? You also like, isn't it? Like gifts. Now, the party begins. Now, party begins means birthday party. All will blow, Nidhi will blow the candle. Then all will sing. When we go for a birthday party, they will all you sing, no? Happy birthday to you. Is it? That is all. The party begins. Then friends take the feast well. Means सबको अच्छा लगता है तो फिर birthday party में जाओ उधर gift दो उधर से from the birthday how what they get to eat cake or nice things to get. You can see in this picture it is given all they have a good plate. In that plate all have eatable things. Okay. They are singing and dancing because they are very happy. So they sing and dance and shout. Okay, all are happy. You all celebrate when you go. But one thing, this lockdown period, those who had birthdays, you may not have celebrated. Is it? No problem. You can celebrate later also. Okay? Because lockdown, quarantine days, it is not allowed to have many friends together. Is it? That is okay. You can celebrate your birthdays later. And now, here the lesson is in this paragraph, some other words arrived. ARRIVED. Arrive. Begin. BEGINS. Begin. You have to say each letter and repeat. Feast. 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 Next. Happy. 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 Singing. SINGING. All these words are there in your book. You can see. Dancing. DANCING. When only dance, when you have DANCE. When we add ing, some words are in English, dance, D-A-N-C-E, okay. When we add ing, it is the E eliminate, dance, sing, see, the E is not there. When this ing form, E is not there. Next word is make. If you say make, another word, making, the E may not be there when you add ing. Making. Listen, there's some difference is there. When make, M-A-K-E, make, when you add ing, M-A-K-I-N. Dance, D-A-N-C-E, dance, that is the verb. When you add ing, that C-E is eliminated. Okay. But you should know, singing, dancing, that word I am just mentioning, to know. These are the spellings. One more question, some few questions and answers I am going to give. You can repeat If you want, you can copy down. If you want, you can write down. But I will give this one, this, all the question answers together in the Telegram account. Okay. So if you want, you can copy down now, or from the Telegram, you can take it. One and two, two questions I had given already the previous video. Now the another one I will write a question number three. Who bought a birthday cake? Who bought a birthday cake? After a question mark, all of you should write. Who bought a birthday cake? Can you say? Who bought a birthday cake? When you say, you can say the full sentence. Nidhi father, don't write. That video I said, when you say Nidhi ka papa. So then you have to say Nidhi, suppose of here. Nidhi father bought a birthday cake. All of you, when you learn English, you remember Nidhi ka papa. So how you write? Nidhi is, first of all, yes, Nidhi's father bought a birthday cake. Birthday cake. After the answer, full stop. After a question, always you write a question mark. After the full sentence, you give a full stop. Don't forget this. In literature, it is very much important. Okay. Now, another question I will give, if you can answer. What is written on the cake? Do you remember what is written on the cake? In the inverted comma, it is written there. What is written? What is written on the cake? Question mark. On the cake. Don't forget question mark. Put the question mark. What is written on the cake? Answer you can write, happy birthday to Nidhi is written on the cake. Then big sentence it will be. If you have no place, you can write happy birthday to Nidhi. Nidhi is written on the cake. That is a complete sentence. Happy birthday Nidhi. Happy birthday to Nidhi. Happy birthday to Nidhi. Nidhi is written on the cake. Full you can write. Happy birthday to Nidhi is written on the cake. Okay. When you see here, wherever we are writing Nidhi, we write a capital letter. Is it? Anybody's name should start with a capital letter. Okay, that is why Nidhi, everywhere in between, here also Nidhi, your name also, whenever you write your name, you start with capital letter. Your father's name, capital letter. Your mother's name, you should start with capital letter. any place name, myself, Dhanbad. These all you have to start with the capital letter. That is a Nidhi. Here Nidhi is always written in a capital letter. Okay. These are the 3, 4. Next one. I will rub out and write the next one. Okay. Reason you may not see.
Anybody's name starts with a capital letter. Any place name.